Let's take a look at some of the jukeboxes we have in the showroom right now. There's a whole load of refurbished boxes here. They're all Rowe AMi CD boxes. That's all we deal with. They're the best box in the industry. A lot of people ask about Wurlitzers. I wouldn't hit a dog in the ass with a Wurlitzer. You come see these Jukes. These are terrific. They have 250-watt amplifiers. These are Encores, which are very sleek-looking boxes. I've got the other CD100s. Here's a little baby CD51. Nice little box. This is the only 45 box that I have. This is a Seberg 1951 Selectomatic 100, a Model B. More Encores. Encore is a very popular box. The box that we want to showcase today is the MM3. This is a really, really neat box. It's a beautiful looking box, this MM3. Holds 100 CDs. Again, it has a 250-watt amp. We'll change the pages here. Marshall Tucker Band, Hall & Oates. We got Rod Stewart in here. A lot of classic rock compilations. Gloria Gaynor, Grammy Hits, Neil Diamond, Creedence, Roy Orbison, Michael Jackson, Stevie Wonder, Billy Joel, and on and on. Dean Martin, another Billy Joel greatest hits. We got country, we got Motown, we got Joe Cocker. Here's the Duprees. Let's check this out. It's a very low profile box. See the marketplace in old Algiers. Send me photographs. I'll tune this down. Again, I'll show you the keypad. We have it set on free play for the home. Okay. So we change the page unit by hitting these up and down buttons. Right and left. Here's a Janis Joplin. So if we wanted to play Piece of My Heart, that's album number 89, as you can see, and it's disc number 01. Okay, so you just simply go over to the keypad right here. We hit 89. That's the album 01. So now that's going to cue up that Janis Joplin song. It'll throw it in the queue. Doesn't necessarily mean it's going to play it next, but it will throw it into the queue and then it shuffles them. If we wanted to hear like the Motown 25th anniversary greatest hits, that's album 88. All you need to do is type 88 and hit this popular button. See the dash dash? That means it takes all 20 songs or whatever's on that Motown album and it loads them all into the queue. If you're having a party, you punch in five or six albums and the thing will shuffle the music like a DJ and it'll play it for hours. Again, 250 watt amplifier. There's some solid speakers in this box. You could also connect remote speakers. You could put speakers out in another room, or you could put speakers, all weather speakers, out on the deck. So when you're having a party, you could play the music outside for your barbecue. Here's a Motown. Just for kicks, I'm gonna crank this up a little bit. You're gonna see there's no distortion. Like I said, this box holds 100 CDs. We've loaded 100 CDs that we had in here. We don't sell music, but we just include the music that we put in there as a starter set. If you don't like Motown or Elvis or any of the albums in here, it's very simple. All you need to do is take ours out and swap your own in. We'll open up the front panel just so you can take a peek. There's the carousel. That's a Rowe mechanism. 100 CD carousel. There's the CD spinning. This is a pro player in here. Here, I'd like to show you the way that the mechanism can actually reject the CD and go to the next one. So I'll hit the internal cancel button. It'll stop the CD. The gripper bow takes it, puts it back in the carousel, spins it. It's going to go find the next CD. There we go. There's Billy Joel for you. It's a real pretty box. This has a great graphic on the front. If you're looking for a small box that's a real powerhouse with a great sound system, give me a call. Come down and check this out. Pinball at AOL.com or gotpinball.com on the web. Every game room needs a nice jukebox, and Rowe's are the best.